Welcome in YouTube, it's Juicy. We run round one against Valley, now we're going against Updog in round two. Just kind of giving it the scores from last round. Looks like it's Updog versus me, and then Mobile versus Dossier. Okay. This is definitely not a easy defense. He's got Illuminati in one. He has... Interesting. Alright, anywho. So this one we're just gonna mirror. No. See, if I had S6 with Volt Ultra, I'd be able to beat this without this comp, but okay, see if I needed to change my ISOs. No assist. Special here. Let's get the Sasquatch out of here. Yeah, no, Mr. Fantastic makes this a lot simpler. Also, I didn't change the placement. That was a bad. That was bad on me. This is a stun, so let's stun over here. There we go. Let's go for Captain Britain now. Thank you forever. Thanks, Lori. Alright. This definitely makes it worse, but also the if I go after Hank CB taunts, so you have to clear it in this order. It's fine though. So it's better just to kill CB than come after Hank, like I'm doing. So I have to think about how to beat Room. Is it lagging? Yeah. Let's see here. Now I just think about. This is the one with the exposed room. Yeah, I'm gonna put these on. Let's do the rooms I know I'm gonna do. Then I'll handle that last room. One Pride, thank you for the subscription, buddy. STCGR is just not safe. Kind of liked it like that with Icarus over here. ISOs are good. Let's hit fight. I mean, he has a great defense. If I mess up room, let's rewind over here. Perfect. Flip all this. Ult. Ult again. Should make several of them bleed out. Peter needs to die. And there goes Nor. Dude, doing loads of bulge. CGR isn't safe at with even things. I'm doing well. Doing well. Thank you for asking. There's no Ultimus. So you try Cabal Masters of Evil onto this? This is the only room I have to think about. I have a couple. Where did my music go? Yeah, Doom never fails. Except when he does. No, I need you just in case. Oh gosh, I'm forgetting the pre-taunts. There we go. Okay. Let's see what goes. Let's see how this goes, and then I can think of something else. So Mysterio's here just to speed up the sus. I'm hoping that two turns in a row is going to push the Doom. Still didn't push Doom. No, that pushed Doom. Shit. That's not going to kill that sus. Gonna pause. Does this see here? Sure, Saul, you can send it to me. I'm gonna pause it here because Gladiator is below, so I can do a couple of things now with it. I may not have the pieces either, though. But it'd be good if I survived this round. Because this is definitely... Sounds good, Saul. So, It's not loading. Okay, well, that doesn't help me. That's just not loading. Okay, so. Oh, I think about that. Do I have mine right here? Uh-oh. That cost me. That sucked. Okay. Irish Joker, thank you for the follow. Alright, pull that, and pulled everything. So he's in the basic no matter what. This one should work now. That's not annoying at all. Let's kill you. Clean up successful. I could have mirrored this. I just realized I'm an idiot. Worst case, I burn that. Probably have to MOE Guardian this. No, MOE Tangled. That was weird. The code leak? Maybe. I haven't looked yet at the codes. I'm kind of in thought still. So, let's see here. Yeah, I can't let LES go, so I'm gonna have to use Weaver here. Kill all I can. Golly, Kang does like no damage. Thinking about. There we go. Then it's fine if I lose this one. I'm going to lose the King ult. That's easy cleanup. Oh, sorry. Yeah, my computer's acting up. So I got new warriors done. Let's see if he gets me. Oh wait, this is not the right team. Nova. Yeah, let's just go with Emma. Let's see how Quicksilver does off offense. I don't think he's going to be as good, but... Alright, so let's see here. He's got deflects. I got offense up. Woohoo. Alright. Done over here. I did too much damage. Fuck. No, I don't want to do that. Put a vulnerable there. That brings him right back. That might have cost me the match right there, or... Alright, that's fine. Alright, new warriors clean up, Pegasus clean up. Alpha flight clean up, okay. So let's clean this up with... Let's clean this up with Pegasus. Hopefully I shouldn't, all right, shouldn't drop any more techs. Wait, she... Oh, whatever. No, we already taunted. I didn't need to do that. Let's see if it got him. That's good. The Warriors. That not having a ball in that one room was nasty. There we go. And let's see if I lost. So who is a good clean and clear for this? Red Hulk, MLF, North Star, Wolverine, and what's his face? There. Hopefully my room 6 saves me because he doesn't have the... Okay, so rewind. Alt. Let's throw it here. Back and forth. Should kill them both. And boom. Thanks, Will Penner, by the way. Thanks for encouragement. Oh, that was a rough one. Okay, so let's see what he's done so far. He's got that, got that. Alright. So he's got to get through room 6. Okay. Alrighty. Well, we'll be interested to see how it is. We're going to go and look at Updog's video to see if he gets this. Room 6 is going to be really challenging without him having... if he already spent all my Logan, he's toast. He's Superior 6. Okay.